4029's Monica Limpert has more now on local efforts to make sure kids don't go hungry this holiday season. Monica?
Fort Smith, the cafeteria is cleared out for the holiday season, but don't let this empty kitchen fool you. It'll be back up and running even when the school is closed. Tillis Elementary is prepping for one of their biggest cafeteria lunches.
We're going to be providing holiday meals for students of between the ages of 1 and 18. No charge to any students within that age range.
It's Fort Smith Public Schools' holiday meal program.
This is not unlike our summer feeding program that we operated all throughout the summer at a number of sites.
This past summer, Fort Smith Public Schools served 50,000 meals to kids in need based on their family's income.
We have routinely identified more than 70% of the children who attend our schools in Fort Smith qualify for free or reduced price meals.
It's a statistic Spradling Elementary principal Robin Dawson is looking to overcome. She's teaming up with Tillis Elementary to get the job done.
Our kitchen manager has agreed to work over her holiday break as well as one of her workers. And so we've had to keep our staff on and a few extra days, but they don't mind. We just want to serve the kids.
Monica Lempert, 4029 News.
The holiday meals program is also available for parents for $3.25. The meals are offered every weekday from 11:30 until 12:30 through January 3rd.